I'm on my way to a Pilates class. It's a free trial. It's from Club Pilates. And I've never tried this place, so let's see how it goes. It's 30 minutes instead of 50, which is the actual class, but I mean, it's my first time. I'm not trying to die either. But I'm excited. Hopefully I love it, because I've been looking for something that I love to work out so I can stay consistent. I went once, it was way too far. It was like maybe 30-40 minutes, so I just did it once with a friend. But oh my god, my whole body was shaking, and I was like, oh my god, this is how I'm gonna get abs. So I've been wanting to get abs for the longest time, but I'm never consistent in the gym, so hello. I don't know what I want. And for example, I will go to the gym for like 2 months, I'm so good, like I'm seeing difference, blah 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 blah. I won't go one day, I'm like, oh, okay, rest day, today's my rest day. And then I won't go the next day, oh, okay, 2 rest days. And then it just keeps going until I just fell off the whole thing, and it's just very hard for me to get back. I just gotta, let me stop talking and let's just go and see how this goes. Bye. I'm a few minutes early, but they did say to get there about 10 minutes before so I can do some paperwork. So most likely that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I really have to use the bathroom too, so let me go. I'm just gonna go ahead and put my grippy socks, and I'll go up there, fill up some paperwork, and then you guys will see me on the performers. Hopefully I don't die. They won't make fun of me.
Inhale through your nose and bring the bed in. Exhale out of your mouth. Shoo. Take it back. Inhale through the nose, come in. Exhale out of the mouth, press back. Shoo. And come in. Let's go for two more as you lengthen. Press. And bring it in. And press, long body. And bring it in. Very nice, everybody. Everybody come back in, bend your knees, we're at home base. Now, whenever we make a foot change, we always do it in the home position. If you're back there and you change your feet, you'll see. This time when you go back, think of your inner thighs, pull them together when you get that belly down. Take your inhale, get ready. On your exhale, tighten your belly, lengthen back. Inhale, come in. Exhale, press back. Shoo. Inhale, come in.
Something that will motivate me to go. However, I did do a class at a jet set studio and I shaked the whole time. Also, that was a full-on class, so there's a difference. But I'm very excited. New year, new me.